to my channel and welcome to my first vlog ever. And the reason that I'm vlogging this whole week is because it's my birthday week. My birthday is on 29 and it's 25 today. So yeah, I'm gonna vlog these 4 days because it's gonna be amazing for me. And yeah, so stay tuned, I guess. Yeah, so it's 11 o'clock right now and I woke up at 10 a.m. I know it's very late. I woke up late because I slept late, and I slept late because I was chilling with my sister because my exams are over now and your girl is a bit older now. I'm in 10th grade for those who don't know. And yeah, so I just like I already had my pre-workout meal and now I'm gonna go and do some workout. So yeah. आज मेरा लेग डे था एंड सो या मैंने वर्कआउट डांस अभी लास्ट 1 वीक से स्टार्ट किया. सो आई एम डेड. या सो मैंने अपना प्री वर्कआउट मील ले लिया था बिफोर वर्किंग आउट एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर पोस्ट वर्कआउट मील. सो आई एम गोना गो एंड हैव माय ब्रेकफास्ट एंड देन लेट्स सी व्हाट आई डू बिकॉज आई एम नॉट श्योर. Hey guys, so I'm just gonna do my breakfast and I just thought that maybe I should update you guys a little bit about this week. So yeah, I'm having some fruit for breakfast because I already had my pre-meal before. So this is my post-meal, like post-workout meal. So yeah, my birthday is on 29th of March and it is 25th March, I guess, today. And well, I already have a lot of things that I need to do this week. So yeah, I have an upcoming show in which I am dancing and it is a celebrity show. Some celebrity from Big Boss is coming and it is at a renowned hotel, or I should say resort, of Jodhpur where I live. So yeah, a celebrity is coming. I'm not sure who is coming, but yeah, some celebrity is coming. I just know that for now. And yeah, in the show, I guess it is a combination of modeling and dancing. Like, I don't know for sure. And I have a live performance with the celebrity itself that is gonna last for 1 hour. Like, I'm gonna dance for 1 hour, but we do not know the combos and all. It's just a live dance. We're gonna see the dancers in front of ourselves and we're gonna copy them. So yeah, there's that. And well, I have 2 more performances, I guess, and in one of them I'm the lead dancer and in second of them I'm just a background dancer. So it doesn't really matter. It's just a great opportunity and yeah, I'm gonna enjoy it because like, my holidays are going on. I finished my exams on 20th March and my new session starts from 1st of April, 1st or I guess 4th of April. I'm not sure, the dates are not announced yet because of the COVID cases and I don't even know if the schools are going to be online or offline. I just wish that it should be offline because like, I wanna go and study, I want to meet my friends. I'm sick of studying at home, I'm sick of sitting at home. Mm-hmm. And I don't know, I just want the schools to be manual. For God's sake, help me. So there's that. And I also planned a lot of things to do in the holidays because well, I don't like to sit idle. I just need something to do. I am always trying to be productive. I'm gonna tell you guys what I plan to do in the holidays. Just wait a second. Here's things to do. I like, I'm learning to code. I'm learning the language Python right now. So well, yeah, I wrote that I have to code a lot. Dance, like, I took a dance course. So I'm also developing a habit of reading novels. So yeah, I also wrote that I have to finish 2 novels, which I'm not gonna do, I'm sure of it. And well, I also have keen interest in acting, so I thought that I'll probably make a video of acting, like of a monologue, of trying a monologue. So yeah, that is it. And I also have a thing called, like, I needed to learn an editing software and the name of the editing software is Final Cut Pro. And now, let's get to my birthday. So my birthday is on 29 March, and I have probably said that for, I've probably told you guys that for like the 100th time in this video only. Whatever. So, let me and my friends plan that we'll go out on 28 March just to, you know, have a lunch with them. And I also wrote a lot of things that I needed to get done by my birthday. So, yeah. Well, I'm turning 15 and I need to get my nails done. And, you know, I just need to take care of myself. I need to get a spa done, a facial done, manicure and pedicure. Am I sounding like a South Delhi girl? But yeah. So in these holidays, I've also done a lot of things. Like, I mastered French, braids. I've not learned the language. But yeah, I've mastered the French braid, and it is quite a big deal for me because I do not know how to do my hair. Well, now I do. So yeah, there is that, and I guess I'm done with the updates, and I'm done with my breakfast too. I look so weird while eating. Whatever. So these were the updates, and now I'm gonna go and take a shower. Bye. Peace out. See you soon.
Afternoon, and I just got done with my lunch, and now I'm gonna edit the vlog. So yeah, watch me edit it.
Hey guys, so I'm ready to go to the practice now. I'm going to an academy named PASK. So yeah, I'm ready, and I'm gonna show you my outfit real quick. So after coming back home, I had my dinner, I chilled with my parents, I spent some quality time with my family, and now I'm in my room and I'm just probably gonna watch a movie or an episode of Friends, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. So it's good night for me, and I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you enjoyed my first vlog. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Peace out. Bye.